Number 19, Erskine Childers. Childers was put on trial by a military court on the charge of possessing a small Spanish-made destroyer, 32-caliber semi-automatic pistol on his person in violation of the Emergency Powers Resolution. He was executed at the Beggar's Bush Barracks in Dublin by the authorities of the Irish Free State during the Irish Civil War.